Allen Hall all the way to Spring Hill, Tennessee. Flying his TDR. It's white and or red. 4 inches in diameter, 5 feet tall, weighs 11 pounds. Flying on a CTI, 54mm J430. Three chutes, including a pilot, straddle auger, dual deploy main using a Jolly Logic chute release, 800 feet with a backup at 600. So this is going to be good. We're on pad B1, range is clear, sky is clear. Good luck, Alan, and thanks for coming out to fly with us.
But these are
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
How this thing's laid out here. We should have now. Here's our pilot chute.
It didn't
have one. Oh, it's got one because I scratched it putting it on the rail. There's the parachute. Nose cone looks good. There's a scratch I put on it, loaded it onto the rail.
Action.